गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम टीचिंग चैप्टर 13. नोट द चैप्टर 13 इज द फन विद एलिमेंट्स. फन विद मैग्नेट्स. सो अट्रैक्शन एंड रिपल्शन बिटवीन द मैग्नेट्स. इट हैज बीन फाउंड दैट व्हेन द नॉर्थ पोल ऑफ अ बार मैग्नेट इज ब्रॉट नियर द साउथ पोल सॉरी नॉर्थ पोल ऑफ अ फ्रीली सस्पेंडेड मैग्नेटिंग नीडल, the north pole north end of the magnetic needle gets repelled when this is the south north pole and here in this north pole and here south pole. When you have to bring near this pole, then it will repel. And similarly, when the south pole of a bar magnet is brought near the south pole of a freely suspended needle, then it will also get repelled. South pole here, north, and here south pole, north. Then when you have to bring in same way south pole at bring it near south pole, then it will repel. So here you can see that repulsion and here in this situation repulsion will takes place. And in attraction, when north pole bring near the south pole, then it will attract here. When north pole bring near the south pole, then it will attract. And in same way, when the south pole bring near to north pole, then in this way also it will attract. Here attraction will takes place. If the north pole of a bar magnet is brought near the south pole of a needle or vice versa, attraction takes place. Following activity will prove the point. Activity 4. In activity 4 you can see that activity is given how it will happen. So activity 4, in activity 4 you will see that like poles of the magnets repel each other. First one is the in activity 4, like poles of the magnet repel each other. Like poles of the magnet repel each other. Unlike poles of magnets attract each other. Unlike poles of the magnets attract each other. And third one, repulsion is the surest test of magnetism. Repulsion is the surest test of magnetism. In first case, you can see that like poles of the magnets repel each other, unlike poles of the magnet attract each other, and repulsion is the surest test of magnetism. What are the materials required for the activity? Magnetic needle, freely suspended by a fine thread, bar magnet, and an iron bar. Method. Bring the north pole of a bar magnet near the north pole or a freely suspended magnetic needle. What do you observe? You will observe that the north pole of the freely suspended magnetic needle is repelled. And bring the south pole of the bar magnet near the south pole of the freely suspended magnetic needle. What do you observe? You will observe that the south pole of the freely suspended magnetic needle is repelled. What is your conclusion from the above experiments? So first one is the like poles of the magnet repel each other. It means that now north pole repels the north pole and the south pole repels the south pole. Bring the south pole of a bar magnet near the north pole of a freely suspended magnetic needle, then in this that case you will see that repulsion will takes place. What do you observe? You will observe when the north pole of a freely suspended magnetic needle is attracted towards the south pole of the bar magnet, then bring the north pole of a bar magnet near the south pole of a freely suspended magnetic needle, then what do you observe? Opposite poles of magnets attract each other. It means when the north pole of the magnet attracts the south pole of another magnet and vice versa, repeat the experiment by bringing a bar of iron and magnetized near each pole of the suspended magnetic needle. What do you observe? You will observe that each pole of the magnetic needle is attracted towards the bar of iron. And why do these observations with iron bar differ from the observations with bar magnet? In case of a magnet, one pole of the magnet attracts the north pole of a freely suspended magnetic needle, but the other pole of the magnet repels the north pole of a freely suspended magnetic needle. However, in case of an iron bar, both ends of it attract the north end of freely suspended magnetic needle. From the above discussion, we can conclude repulsion is the surest test of magnetism, and attraction can be caused either by opposite poles of magnets or between one poles of the magnet and an unmagnetized bar of iron. So in this case, in diagram, you can see that how different poles of magnets attract or repel, how it will repulsion takes place in the different magnets. So you can see that in this, this is the south pole. In first case, this is the north pole. South pole and north pole. And here, this is the bar magnet, north pole and south pole. Then you can see that it will repel. Repulsion will takes place here. And if in same case, this is the bar magnet, and here north pole and south pole, when it will when you will bring near south pole, near the north pole, then you will see that attraction takes place. So in this, from different, and when you have to bring this south pole near the south pole, then it will repel. And when north pole bring near the this north pole, then also repulsion will takes place in the same way. And when attraction south pole bring near the north pole, then attraction will takes place. And when the north pole bring near the south pole, then also attraction will takes place. And now come to the magnetic compass. What is the magnetic compass? A magnetic compass is a single device used by the pilots and navigators to find the direction of which their ship or aeroplane is going, in which direction ship or aeroplane is going. So they use the magnetic compass to find the direction of ship or aeroplane in which way they are going. It consists of a circular aluminium box at the base of which are marked directions like north, south, east, west, north, east, north, west, etc. And from its center rises a sharp needle over which is placed a magnetic needle. The magnetic needle is completely free to move in any direction. And on the top of the box is fixed a circular glass plate. By looking at the north pole of the magnetic needle, we can find the given direction. So this is the magnetic compass, and here you can, it is used in the ships or aeroplane to find the direction in which they way they are going. This is the north, south and east, west. This is the magnetic compass. So I have completed till here, and you will take revision. You will take revision. I have completed till here.